Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the rear door panel on this car. This is a BMW 1 series from 2016 model. Okay, I think all the four doors are the same, they have the same system. There are five screws in total, five Torx T27, I think. Okay. First, under this trim you will have two screws. Start with the bottom with the plastic removal tool. All the time when you remove these trims, don't start with this side because you can damage here and the people will see. But if you are doing something under this, it will not be a problem. Okay, the clips are very strong. Okay, under this we will have two screws. Okay, under this plastic we will have one screw. Bottom we will have another two. I will show you the screws. Okay. Okay. One here. Another one there. Another one there. And another two on the bottom. One there, one there. Five in total. Okay. I will remove them. This is a T25 1. The same problem. You can see I tore the screw and nothing happens. Okay, I will remove the other two. We have just one here, but
they see like this.
Nothing happens. Okay. We have clips all over. Now I will pull the panel and I will try to remove this. Now it's coming out. Okay. I don't know why is this problem, because this is a brand new BMW 2016, 1 year old, but we will see. On the top we have clips. If you want to remove just the swiper, you need to remove these two screws and after that pop up the clips from the top and take the swiper out. But if you want to remove the whole panel, pull. With force. If you are very strong, don't be afraid. You will not break nothing. Okay. Okay, this is your door panel. It has 8 clips, 5 screws, 1 cable that goes to the window switch, and this. It has no speakers on the back. Here under this you'll have the regulator if you want to change it. This is it. I will remove the door panel. Thank you and bye bye.